Welcome to Wonderslate. Subscribe to our Telegram channel given in the description to updates and study materials. Topic for today's quiz is India, climate, vegetation and wildlife. Question number 1. The world's highest rainfall occur in Option A, Mumbai. Option B, Nagaland. Option C, Mausinram. Option D, Asnasol. The correct answer is Option C, Mausinram. Mausinram in Meghalaya receives highest rainfall in the world, while Jaisalmer in Rajasthan receives negligible rainfall. Question number 2. Mangrove forests can thrive in Option A, fresh water. Option B, polluted water. Option C, sweet water. Option D, saline water. The correct answer is Option D, saline water. Mangrove forests can survive in saline water. They are found mainly in Sundarbans in West Bengal and in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Question number 3. Mahogany and rosewood trees are found in Option A, mountain vegetation. Option B, tropical deciduous forest. Option C, tropical evergreen forest. Option D, mangrove forests. The correct answer is Option C, tropical evergreen forest. Tropical evergreen forests are also called tropical rainforests. They occur in the areas which receive heavy rainfall. Many species of trees are found in these forests, which shed their leaves at different times of the year. Therefore, they always appear green and are called evergreen forest. Important trees are mahogany, ebony, and rosewood. Question number 4. Wild goat and snow leopards are found in Option A, Gir forests. Option B, mangrove forest. Option C, Himalayan. Option D, peninsula region. The correct answer is Option C, Himalayan. Wild goats, snow leopards, bears, etc. are found in the Himalayan region. Question number 5. Season of retreating monsoon is also known as Option A, autumn. Option B, winter. Option C, rainy. Option D, summer. The correct answer is Option A, autumn. Season of retreating monsoon is also known as autumn from October to November. In this season, winds move back from the mainland to the Bay of Bengal. The southern parts of India, particularly Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh, receive rainfall in this season. Question number 6. During the southwest monsoon period, the moisture-laden winds blow from Option A, land to sea. Option B, sea to land. Option C, mountains to sea. Option D, plateaus to plains. The correct answer is Option B, sea to land. The southwest monsoon is marked by the onset and advance of monsoon. The winds blow from Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal towards the land and carry moisture with them. When these winds strike the mountain barriers, rainfall occurs. So, during the southwest monsoon period, the moisture-laden winds blow from sea to land. Question number 7. Hot and dry wind known as underscored blow during the day in the summer. Option A, air. Option B, breeze. Option C, hot air. Option D, lu. The correct answer is Option D, lu. The summer season continues from March to May in India. During this season, the sun rays fall more or less directly on India. Due to this, the temperature remains high during this period. hot and dry winds called lu blow during the day in northern India. Question number 8.
Cheer,
pine, devdara are important trees of which forest? Option A. Tropical evergreen forest.
Option B.
Mangrove forests. Option C. Tropical deciduous forest. Option D. Mountain vegetation. The correct answer is Option D. Mountain vegetation. At a height between 1500 meters and 2500 meters, most of the trees are conical in shape. These trees are called coniferous trees.
Cheer,
pine, devdara are important trees in mountain vegetation. Question number 9. Sundarban in
Option A. Rajasthan. Option B. Western Ghats.
Option C. West Bengal.
Option D. Gujarat.
The correct answer is Option C. West Bengal. Mangrove plants can survive in saline water. They are mainly found in the Sundarbans in West Bengal and in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Sundari is a well-known tree in the mangrove forest of Sundarban. Question number 10. The states of Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu receive a great amount of rainfall during the season of Option A. Winter.
Option B.
Retreating monsoon. Option C. Summer. Option D. Monsoon. The correct answer is
Option B.
Retreating monsoon. Season of retreating monsoon is also known as autumn. In this season, winds move back from the mainland to the Bay of Bengal. The southern parts of India, particularly Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh, receive rainfall in this season. Question number 11. Gir Forest in _ is the home of lions.
Option A.
Punjab.
Option B.
Gujarat.
Option C.
Rajasthan. Option D. Delhi. The correct answer is
Option B. Gujarat.
The Asiatic lions live in the Gir Forest in Gujarat. Question number 12. Which is our national bird?
Option A.
Crow.
Option B.
Sparrow. Option C. Parrot. Option D. Peacock. The correct answer is
Option D.
Peacock. Peacock is our national bird. Peacock is a large and majestic bird. Peacock is a colorful, swan-sized bird with a fan-shaped crest of feathers on its head, a white patch under the eye and a long slender neck. Question number 13. Sundari is well-known species of Option A. Mountain vegetation.
Option B.
Tropical deciduous forest. Option C. Mangrove forests. Option D. Tropical evergreen forest. The correct answer is
Option C.
Mangrove forests. Mangrove plants can survive in saline water. They are mainly found in the Sundarbans in West Bengal and in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Sundari is a well-known tree in the mangrove forest of Sundarban. Question number 14. Tropical deciduous forests are also called Option A. Hot forest.
Option B.
Desert. Option C. Monsoon. Option D. Mountain. The correct answer is
Option C.
Monsoon. Tropical deciduous forests are also called monsoon forests. The trees of deciduous forests shed their leaves at a particular time of the year. Hence, such a forest is called deciduous forest. Question number 15. March to May is the season of
Option A.
Monsoon.
Option B.
Southwest monsoon season.
Option C.
Hot weather season.
Option D.
Cold weather season. The correct answer is option C. Hot weather season. The summer season continues from March to May in India. During this season, the sun rays fall more or less directly on India. Due to this, the temperature remains high during this period. Hot and dry winds, called Lu, blow during the day in northern India. Question number 16. Wild goats and snow leopards are found in option A. Himalayan region. Option B. Peninsula region. Option C. Gir forests. Option D. None of these. The correct answer is option A. Himalayan region. Elephants and one homed rhinoceroses are found in the forests of Assam. Elephants are found in Kerala and Karnataka. Camels and wild asses are found in the Great Indian Desert and the Run of Kutch respectively. Wild goats, snow leopards, bears, etc. are found in the Himalayan region. Question number 17. Mangrove forests are mainly found in option A. Sundarbans in West Bengal. Option B. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Option C. Both A and B. Option D. None of them. The correct answer is option C. Both A and B. Mangrove forests are found mainly in Sundarbans, West Bengal and in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Sundari is a well-known species of trees in mangrove forests after which Sundarbans have been named. Question number 18. Which is our national tree? Option A. Mango tree. Option B. Banyan tree. Option C. Peepal tree. Option D. Neem tree. The correct answer is option B. Banyan tree. The national tree of India is the banyan tree, designated formally as Ficus banglensis. The tree is revered as sacred in Hindu philosophy. The banyan tree is massive not only from outside but it also sends new shoots from its roots, making the tree a tangle of branches, roots and trunks. Question number 19. Which is our national animal? Option A. Lion. Option B. Tiger. Option C. Elephant. Option D. Rhinoceroses. The correct answer is option B. Tiger. The tiger as the national animal of India symbolizes the power, strength, elegance, alertness, intelligence and endurance of the nation. It has been chosen as the national animal due to its grace, strength, agility and enormous power. It is found throughout the country except in the northwestern region. Question number 20. Which winds bring rainfall in India? Option A. Periodic winds. Option B. Trade winds. Option C. Local winds. Option D. Monsoon winds. The correct answer is option D. Monsoon winds. The monsoon winds bring rainfall in India. In India, agriculture is dependent on rains. Good monsoons mean adequate rain and a bountiful crop. Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like practice this quiz then download the Wonderslate app now, link in the description below. If you have any suggestion for us feel free to leave comments. If you liked the video and want to see more of it hit the thumbs up and don't forget to click on subscribe button to get more updates of the future videos.